This is the instructional video, how to do Celebrate. Okay, so as soon as the music starts, we're all gonna come out on stage. Then we're all gonna do our own little 3-second dance. So it could be whatever you want, 3-second dance. We're gonna wait till everyone's done with that. And then after, once he starts saying there's a party going on right here, we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4. Then we're gonna go 1, 2. Then we're gonna do kind of a nod, so like a 1, 2, 3, 4. Then kind of twist with your body like a 1, 2, 3, 4. Then after that, we're gonna do 4 rolls on, well, 2 rolls on each side with your hands, so 1, 2, 3, 4. Then after that, we're going to do like a little shuffle, so 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4. And so everyone will be squished over here. We're going to kind of move back, kind of snap back into a formation, and then you're gonna twist, okay? And then it's okay if you kind of get out of formation, because once I'm gonna like motion you to come like back, and then we're all gonna form like a line, and then we're gonna do 8 counts with our free kicks, line kicks. So we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then at the very end, we're gonna just go woohoo, and like a grand finale. And now we're going to have music, and now we're gonna have music, and I'll show you how to do it with the music and what he says. So. We all kind of come out on stage. And then we're gonna just, do a little 3-second dance or whatever you want. Do whatever, go back. And when you're waiting, for everyone to get done, you're gonna kind of you're gonna just kind of stand here and dance a little bit while everyone's doing their own little whatever you want for 3 seconds. And when he says a party's going on, here we go. We're gonna kind of stand back. We're gonna twist. Then we're all kind of. Then we're gonna form the line. And it's gonna take a little bit, so. Eight, you're gonna, and then that's it.